D'Angelo Dawkins is bringing it, and he's gonna put away Finn Balor here. Oh, look who's there. Look who is there.
Oh, Caliente himself, Dominic Mysterio.
Mucho frio, if you ask me, Grace.
When you need some advice to spice up your life at home, you know who to ask.
Come on, Finn!
Encouragement from the outside. Akira Tozawa is back on his feet. Who's going to get up first? What a match we're witnessing here in Milwaukee, Wisconsin. Tozawa's here, as is Dominic. That's why they call him the Stamina Monster, Graves.
That's what I heard. Dominic, never mind. It's a family show.
Knee to the midsection of Dominic. Look at this. Akira Tozawa swinging a miss. Is this Dominic's opportunity?
It is Dominic's opportunity to embarrass and humiliate Akira Tozawa just feet in front of Rhea.
Mommy, as he pulls her, watching on. Big kick from Tozawa. Look at Montez Ford!
Keep your eyes on the skies, but watch out for Priest!
Oh, devastating kick from Damian Priest. Oh, my word. As Angelo Dawkins got an answer. Priest is devastating the Street Profits right now.
Of heaven. There goes Dawkins.
Watch out!
Akira Tozawa sneaking up behind Damian Priest. To the outside he goes. Dominic for the victory. And a kick out. A 2.5 by Akira Tozawa. Tozawa now at pace. Taken through. Taken out, Dominic. Taken out, Dominic. Wow. Mysterio back inside the ring. The crowd on their feet here, and they want Akira Tozawa to end it.
Well, you can't always get what you want.
DDT spikes Balor. Dominic now. Akira Tozawa is rolling. If this is his moment, he's going to have to hurry up. Well.
Oh, this is his moment, all right. The end.
Incredible strength from Damian Priest with the assist for Dominic Mysterio, who wins it.
Here are your winners. The Judgment Day.
Now, while you were busy pontificating about everything but Dominic Mysterio, we could have been talking about how right I am, and I am right. Dominic Mysterio, with a little help from Damian Priest, a thunderous, epic.
Look at the official, Paul.
I see the official, Kevin. My monitor works. I'm talking about Dominic. I'm talking about what we have seen in her man. I'm talking about what the entire WWE universe had better start to recognize and believe. The Judgment Day are for real.
By hook or by crook, they find a way. The Judgment Day. Celebrate together as they